The focus view offers a quick way to navigate within a single screen. Working through a list of contacts, opportunities, and other types of records in a grid view such as this can mean a lot of back and forth, which often involves multiple tabs and clicks. But by using the focused view in Dynamics 365 Sales, you can stay on one page to avoid navigating through numerous screens. The focused view is now set as the default display on leads, but this can also be enabled or set to default for other types of records. In this example, let's switch from a grid list view of opportunities to the focused view option from the command bar. This will now alter the screen from the read-only grid so we can navigate through the records on the left and then view the detail of each record on the right of the screen within the appropriate form. As you can see, it's incredibly easy and much quicker to flick between records in this type of view to check information and make changes without needing to open up multiple browser tabs or wait for the page to reload when switching between a record form and the list view. Instead, you can select another record from the focus list to open this form within the same screen. For example, that allows us to see the timeline, we can update a field, schedule an activity, or quickly apply another action all within the same window. Using the control on the left-hand side, you can change the view selection to any system or personalized view for the specific entity. Although the display differs from the grid view, the focused view doesn't compromise the available options. For example, clicking the ellipsis in the command bar allows us to access regular controls such as exporting records to Excel, running a Power Automate flow, opening a dashboard, or visualizing the view in Power BI. And using the form command bar, contextual actions can be applied as usual. Using this opportunity as an example, that could include closing a deal as won or lost. Another handy feature is seeing the next scheduled activity on a record within the focused view. Clicking the highlighted task opens both the main record and the associated activity. Here we can check the activity detail and within this window, update, complete, or reschedule the task. This can also be used to open up pending email activities and also scheduled phone calls. Once an activity has been updated, you can use the refresh button to update the focus list and show the current status. There are several ways to change the list of records that are shown in a selected focused view. To find specific records, you can run a basic search to match keywords. For example, here we'll run a search to display records that belong to a specific account. And like the grid view, filters can be used to apply criteria that will refine the list. So here we could filter by an estimated close date. These filters reflect the columns that are defined in the current view. For more options to customize the focused view filter, clicking the Edit Filters option brings up the Query Builder, where additional criteria could be added to refine the focused view. The columns for each view can also be used to sort the record list. Within the focused view for leads, this includes sorting records based on the highest score to prioritize actions. Sorting can also be done using columns and by alphabetical order. Bulk actions can still be applied to records within a focused view. Here we've selected three records, and from the available options we could deactivate these or update a field entry. We can also customize which information is displayed in the view. We can choose which fields to show and how the profile icon is displayed. For example, this could be set to display a record image rather than the letter initials. Other extras can be enabled, such as a follow indicator or a predictive score where relevant, all of which helps teams see the most relevant information to them. As a user, you can easily switch between the focused view and the grid list for the flexibility of choosing which type of interface you want to work with. The focused view is similar to the Sales Accelerator workspace view with worklists. Microsoft has now set this as the default for leads, but administrators can enable this as the default for other entities, including accounts, contacts, and opportunities. By default, 50 records per page are shown in the focused view, but this can be increased up to a maximum of 250. As we've demonstrated, this is a time-saving addition to Dynamics 365 that helps sellers quickly navigate through records with less effort. If you want to learn more about enabling this feature in your Dynamics environment, please do get in touch with services. If you like this presentation, please give it a like and don't forget to subscribe to our channel to receive future updates about what's new in Dynamics and the Microsoft Power Platform.